Hi guys, Rahul again this side. So 2 weeks back while coming back from Chel, so I encountered a problem with my star screen Himalayan, that you know the battery light, it was continuously glowing. So it was then I called up my mechanic Munna from Royal Enfield Aman Autos in Gulgaon. So I asked him like what could be the probable reason for that light actually coming up. So it was then he told me that the reason for that light coming up was that the battery was not charging, due to which that indicator was glowing. So I asked him like what is the solution for that. So the temporary solution what he suggested was that first don't switch off the engine, keep it running. So ideally I came all the way from Chel to Gurgaon with the engine on, so wherever I took brakes and pit stops, so I did not switch off the engine. So luckily I had the second spare key, so that whenever I was at the fuel pump, so I kept the engine running, and with the second key I used to open the fuel lid and got it refueled, because again switching off was a problem. So now the question is, so the first thing that he suggested was yes, definitely not switching off the engine. The second, so what if in case the engine gets switched off? So when they, so if the engine gets switched off, so for the in case of Himalayan, like what you can do is that, you can push start the bike. So what you need to do, engage the gear in the second gear, ask someone to push the bike, and release the clutch cable, so yes, the bike will definitely start. But again, that is not the the permanent solution, so there has to be some root cause analysis for that, so which I am even not sure like why and what is the reason for the same. So I'm heading out to the service center right now to get it analyzed, like what actually has.
So here this is the display of the Himalayan. So I'll just try to ignite the engine. So you see, when I press the ignition button, so there's a sound, the clicking sound that comes here from the battery area. So I'll do it once again. So you see the entire console gets reset, and the problem which I was facing, so when the engine was running, so this was the light that was always that was glowing continuously. So now I'll be heading and getting the problem rectified. We'll see what the actual problem is. So guys, here is the example of what I was actually reciting. So you see my bike is on. I'm at the service center right now. So the bike is on and this is the light which I was talking about. So this one keeps on glowing, so that is the problem where there is some problem with the battery. So this is what I was actually referring to. So guys, the problem for my star screen Himalayan has been fixed. So it turned out the alternator had conked out. So what they did, so basically they replaced the part free of cost, and they charged my battery. So now it's working absolutely fine. So I'll just show you which part exactly had changed.
So as I was saying, the alternator was changed. So this why you can see, so this entire part along with the assembly it was changed here. So just in case if you own one and you encounter similar problems, so just ensure that this part is replaced, so you will not be charged for this. So once it is done, so the also ensure the battery is charged for at least 2 to 3 hours, so that it's up and working properly. So this is all from my end.
So I hope you like this video. So just drop your comments about this video. Let me know for any further more suggestions that I could add to my video and to my channel. So just like, subscribe and share this video with all the Himalayan owners. Thank you guys. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye. Cheers.